Well, you know, I've always had a lot of things going around in my brain, and you know, when I was in school, man, the teachers used to cut deals with me, and they would say, "Okay, now listen, if you'll do all your homework, you do, you know, you study in the classroom, don't disrupt the rest of the class. We'll give you 5 minutes at the end of the period." So that was like a stage for me, right? So I was like, okay, and I was like, I mean, perfect. And then that 5 minutes, I got up there, took my little record player, sung Elvis songs in classroom, did all my impressions for the kids. They would laugh, and I fed off that. So that 5 minutes would, you know, and then they asked me to join the talent show, and I'll never forget singing in a talent show. They wanted me to sing Endless Love with this girl, and I was in love with her, and she hated me, and but they needed someone to sing that song, and since I'm a singer, they brought me out, they let me sing, and I was in seventh heaven.